So the standard that we wanted to address was about sources of light. So we got into natural versus artificial light. So we started the lesson by introducing the world. They quickly discovered one of the non-player characters. So we taught the students how to right-click on it so that we could see the message. And that took us to a video that our students watched. And that was a great introduction to our students on light because it touched on important parts of what light is and natural versus artificial light. The students were supposed to follow the path, and as they got to a non-player character, they had to stop and follow the directions that the character was giving them. They had a redstone lamp, redstone, and then a lever, and they had to turn the lever on to make the lamp go on. And then the next step that they went to had a circuit that was missing a piece of redstone. And so the students had to figure out where they had to place the redstone to make the circuit complete so that they could turn on the light. And then after that, the students went to a house that was completely closed in, and they had to enter the house and then turn on the light and then add more light to it. And the students had to create their own house and use different sources of light.
Well, you can make glass and then it would shine through your building.
When they were building their own house, they were building these massive structures, and we were thinking, well, hopefully they'll build something, because like we gave them a space to build in, but they blew that space out of the water, and then we're so focused on adding more things.
When you plan a lesson with Minecraft, you don't have to have a great hook to the lesson, because that is the hook. All you say is, we're going to use Minecraft today, and the students are automatically engaged.